Okay, this is the Oregon September goose season, and this is September 11th, 911, 20 years after the event. Anyway, I'm down here, couldn't get the spot I was trying to get, there was someone already there, so I found this other spot. It's far from ideal, but if geese comes in, that'll be fine. Some decoys set over there, hard to see them, but not real far out. And just, I hunted this area before, a few feet down that way, and did good. Hopefully, we'll see. I'm not real fond of my sitting position here, but oh well. I have today, tomorrow, and next Wednesday, because I have to work Monday and Tuesday. So we'll see how it goes. I can get 5 geese a day during this season. It's only a 5-day season. We got some wind. I brought some wind socks, but I had nowhere to put them. So if there was some mud, I could stick the stakes in. That'd be great, but it's just rocks. So no such luck there, so I'm just relying entirely off the floaters. But at least they'll move around. At least there's enough wind to where they don't look dead. And for firepower, I'm using the Ithaca Mag 10 with TSS number 5 shot, tungsten super shot. A lot denser than lead, and I did some pattern test on it yesterday and was quite pleased with the results. So it did really well. It's very expensive, so I have to try and make my shots count. I also have ITX shot, which is about the same as bismuth in density. And then when I run out of those, it'll be down to conventional steel. So hopefully I won't run out of any of the special ammunition. I've got enough. I could get my limit with the TSS if I just place my shots correctly. missed them. Maybe I should have waited long. I just could not get a clear shot. Irritating. See, at least it was right there the whole time, and you never had a fully clear shot. There's about $30 worth of shells. Maybe something else will come in later. I hope. So far it's been pretty damn quiet here. Just a single. Just a single goose. That's all that came in. And he was sitting there for hours. And he kept swimming amongst the decoys, and I never had a clear shot. So I finally saw his head, and I don't know what happened, but I must have missed out of it. Maybe I walked around over there. Shot at again, missed again, and missed again. Go figure. Okay, so that was like one of the most boring, well, pelicans, one of the most boring waterfowl days ever. Sat here, and one single goose came in here late in the morning, and I couldn't get a clear shot at it because I was so well hidden I couldn't see it either. But it was right there swimming with my decoys. I finally tried a headshot, and evidently I missed to one side or something. And then walked up here, and it didn't take off. I thought maybe I hit it and it crippled it. And came over here to retrieve it. Well, no, it just didn't go very far because the other ones didn't take off. So it must have thought it was okay. So then it took off, and I missed the two other shots. That was disappointing, and that was the only opportunity I had the entire day. It's nice to come out here, but that's bordering on not bothering to, you know, when it's that slow. I really enjoy coming out, but that was a real iffy day. I don't know if I'm going to come out tomorrow or not.